I feel like being a Blue Devil is a lot about the history behind our school. We are one of the oldest schools in Lexington. So I feel like having like all those people who came before us for like so many like years ago, and like being a part of that history, to be like a part of the school, it's a really cool thing. Every day over the morning announcements, you know, we're told to be Blue Devils, which is like determined, engaged, valued, inspired, leaders, successful. So, you know, just to embody those like values, that's what a Blue Devil is.
I think something that's special about being a Blue Devil is always being included and welcome, and there's something here for everybody to join.
But I think the first and most incredible thing that I lived here was when I started school, I didn't speak English, and all the people, every single people, doesn't matter. If I said the wrong words with bad spell and bad pronunciation, people doesn't matter, people don't care about that. They try to help me, and they was always worried about, hey, you can use this word, and this word is for this like this sentence, and things like that. I think being included and the huge and warm welcome that they give me was the most special thing that I ever.
Like, a moment that really sticks out to me was actually this year, during first semester, when we had senior sunrise, which is basically where like seniors come to school like really early before the sun rises, and then we're out on the football field and we're just watching the sunrise together. And I just remember thinking, like, you know, it felt like a really special moment to just be able to share that with like the rest of my classmen, even though like most of them don't really know that well, but you know, it still felt like we all shared that moment together.
I've had a teacher for 4 years, Ms. Wurzler. Ms. Wurzler, she's taught me so much about like the real world, and she's always there when I need her. And she's just a really good teacher, and she's always there when I have a bad day. She's always brought positivity into my life.
I think that the most important has been meet a very good teacher that I have and I still haven't. He's always worried about us. He doesn't just worry about the student life. He tried to help us in the personal life. He worries in everything. He likes, you can talk with him, whatever you want, you can talk with him. He can advise you. The way that he connect with us and connect with me has been special.
My favorite memory being at Henry Clay High School is recently we had a student faculty basketball game hosted by Black Student Union, and I really love to see everyone together with no problems and no drama and just enjoying ourselves.
The memories that I've gained, like just being here, like I can think back to being a freshman straight out of middle school and just kind of looking at like how I've changed so much, like over like the 4 years being here, all the relationships that were built and stuff like that, it's built me to be who I am today.
Something that I really enjoy has been learning a new language with the people that has that own language. I said things wrong, I don't know, it's like, I talk to you, maybe I don't know what I'm talking, but people just love, people hold me, and that's like the most enjoyable thing that I have here. The mix of culture, like that, I help you to learn Spanish and you help me to learn English. I show you my culture and you show me yours.
I think what I'll miss most about being here at Henry Clay High School is always having someone to help you out and having someone to depend on at all times. You know that you're never gonna be alone when you're in high school because you're still a kid, but once you get to like college, you might not have the same people to depend on and people that's gonna walk you through everything the way that they do in high school.
I will miss like people's face. All the people that I met, they are always smiling, laughing, trying to make you feel better and like never left you out, and they help you in all the things that you need.
I'm definitely gonna miss the people as well. I'm definitely gonna like miss like having those teachers I can lean on and talk to, and you know, just I hope that I'm able to keep in touch.
The way to get the best experience out of being at Henry Clay is honestly just to get involved in something. These people can take you far.
Be sociable, you know, like don't be afraid to do what you wanna do. Don't think about the little stuff too much. Like, you know, high school, it's gonna go by fast.
Enjoy Henry Clay at the maximum, because being Blue Devil has been a pleasure. I never felt this colors before, and it has been a good way to feel it. My name is Mario Puentes, and I'm a graduate from Henry Clay High School.
I'm Diogene, and I'm a graduate from Henry Clay High School.
My name is Eniola Olulai, and I am a graduate of Henry Clay High School.
Please be seated. Good evening, and welcome family and friends to the 118th graduation of Henry Clay High School. I first want to thank everyone who worked hard to make this ceremony possible. And in keeping with tradition, I would like to ask all past graduates of Henry Clay High School to please stand and be honored. Thank you. At this time, I would like to introduce our stage guest from left to right, Ms. Amanda Ferguson, Board of Education member, Mr. Tyler Murphy, Board of Education chair, Dr. Demetrius Liggins, superintendent, Dr. James McMillan, chief of high schools. I am Paul Little Jr. I'll be sitting next to Dr. James McMillan. Ms. Laura Donovan, associate principal. Dr. Jamie Allen, associate principal. Ms. Tiffany Smith, assistant principal. Mr. Carlos Pena, assistant principal. Ms. Reagan Lee, graduating senior. Ms. Olivia Sparks, graduating senior. Mr. Benson King, graduating senior. And next, we have a special guest, Ms. Naomi Miller, who is a 1948 graduate of Henry Clay High School, the 75th anniversary of her own graduation. She is the great-grandmother of 2023 graduate, Ms. Laura Miller. As we continue with introductions, we have Ms. April Kane, retiring counselor, Ms. Denise Miner, senior class sponsor, and Mr. Joe Ratliff, National Honor Society advisor. I would like now to take a moment to recognize the 2023 graduates who have committed to service in the military or education field. If you're entering military service or the field of education, please stand and be recognized. Now, I would like to introduce graduating senior Reagan Lee. After Reagan speaks, we have performances from the Henry Clay Chorus under the direction Mr. Elliott, excuse me, Mr. Cranfield, and Henry Clay Band under direction of Jeff Bailey and Bill Kite.
Good afternoon, students, staff, family, and friends. When I was first asked to present this greeting, some part of me froze. The thought of standing here, face to face with my classmates and their families, made my skin crawl. So initially, I declined, and I defended my choice by telling people I was too shy. I liked being able to say that this was just who I was and who I would always be. But then I was asked again, and I said yes. I realized that I was about to become a college student and have my whole world flipped upside down. I knew I would have to start stepping outside my comfort zone so I could be the person I want to be, the person I know I can be. To me, that is the purpose of high school, to choose to lean into fear and risk making mistakes in order to grow up. Every day, from freshman year to now, we have pushed ourselves through early mornings, late nights, crowded hallways, an entire pandemic, and a boatload of mistakes, all for this moment. All in the name of growing up. So here I am, looking at you and you at me, admiring the people we have grown into. We are not the same kids that were obsessed with Hydro Flask, YOLOs, and LL Bean backpacks with the Vera Wang lunchbox. I mean, it all seems silly now, but we used to be those crazy, impressionable freshmen who were intimidated by the upperclassmen. But somewhere along the way, we became those upperclassmen, the adults in the making who have their lives planned out, or are at least pretending to. So take this moment to enjoy it, because after we walk across the stage and move these tassels, we are starting all over again. This is a reminder that we are going to make silly mistakes. Impulsive decisions will be made, and there is a 100% chance we'll look back on photos with family, and they will have the most painful secondhand embarrassment, but that is part of growing up. We have to embrace the fear of making mistakes so we have room to grow into the best versions of ourselves. Lastly, before we take this leap of faith together, I invite you to embrace the change, to make mistakes, and to live in your truth. Graduates, staff, family, and friends, it is my honor to welcome you to Henry Clay's Class of 2023 graduation.
Today by the senior class and our faculty. Please welcome first graduating senior I've been messing up all day. Music first.
One by one, we go to
And I thank you for the moments when I learned how to stand on my own. And I'm grateful for the memories of the life and the love I have known.
And I want you to know, not everything is changing. There's a place deep in my heart that will stay.
So when I see
both performances were beautiful. To think I tried to skip over that. I am so sorry. Great job. Thank you. Now,
first of all, I want to thank everyone who made it out today and congratulate you for the contribution to your students. None of us would have been able to make it here without your support and guidance. I'm sure you're struggling every day with the thought of your baby leaving the nest. I will say, however, I think my mom has you beat, because the other day she was crying about how she won't be buying Cheetos for the pantry anymore since I'll be leaving for college. Except that wasn't the other day. That happened freshman year. Before I dive into the bulk of my speech, let me get something out of the way. Yes, the boys' bathroom did catch on fire once, and yes, a snake did fall from the ceiling. But I think the crazy things that happened at Henry Clay give it its character and charm. There was no typical day for us, but it's safe to say that our day started one of two ways. Either pulling in at 8:20, fighting tooth and nail to get a parking spot, or fully refreshed at 8 a.m. sharp with a coffee in hand. No matter what kind of day it was, however, there was always something to look forward to. Whether it was missing advisories to do God knows what, or evacuating the building for numerous reasons, I loved every day of it. Most of us don't know each other, but for the past 4 years, our lives have been more similar than we think. And I bet all of you have understood the random references I've made in the past 2 minutes. Although we all have different memories and experiences associated with high school, behind all these experiences, and what makes them so memorable, are the people you were with. Inside of Henry Clay is a community, a tapestry woven from different backgrounds and unique pasts. However, it is our future that truly unites us as we enter the next few years with a blank slate. In the academic environment of high school, it's easy to get caught up in the pursuit of being the best and striving for perfection in our work. But through my journey, I've come to learn a very valuable lesson. Instead of focusing on being the best, I found that being among the best is far more impactful and motivating. The people we surround ourselves with and the community that envelops us is what fuels our drive to succeed and excel as a student. Through the support and inspiration of my peers, I discovered the significance of progress over perfection. I'm sure that all of us have grown in many ways since we walked through the front doors on that first day. But sitting here, facing the unknowns of our futures, it's easy to feel like our scared freshman selves. I know I do. I can still feel that insecurity that I'm never doing enough, not working hard enough, or won't get to where I want to be. So in a way, I'm still that scared 15-year-old boy growing up and finding his footing. But I've come a lot further than I ever thought I would have. That is why the Henry Clay community is so wonderful. Because at any point in the day, there were a handful of people to lift us up. I hope that all of you have grown to see your potential, because it is endless. I'm so grateful and honored to have shared these experiences, growing alongside everyone here, and I know you will do amazing things in the rest of your endeavors. Together, we learned that growth and improvement are not linear paths, but a collection of small steps forward. Small steps that we've taken together for the past 4 years, but must now take alone. Thank you, Henry Clay, and thank you to all the teachers who have given so much to us the past 4 years.
Thank you. Now I would like to introduce graduating senior Olivia Sparks.
When I was a sophomore, my school day would begin with a frantic sprint through the hallways, desperately trying to reach Ms. Drake's first hour Spanish class before the clock hit 8:25. At this point in my life, I lived in a constant state of annoyance with my older sister, who was, more often than not, the direct cause of my tardiness. Flash forward to senior year, and I now have the responsibility she did, though I make it to school with plenty of time to spare. Despite the angst she caused me, I am grateful for the guidance that only an older sister can provide for you. And so today, I'd like to attempt to provide that same guidance for you all in the form of a letter to my younger brothers. Dear Turner and William, you have so much to look forward to. Years of football games and the excitement of Friday nights, daily Mr. Logsdon dad jokes, and visits to classrooms with an acceptable amount of mold. But it's not all smooth sailing. You'll be stressed, sometimes for what feels like weeks on end. You'll start to hate the monotony of your daily routine and how you can never seem to truly catch up in your math class. You'll dread the daily battle to find a parking spot and good luck trying to get out of there in the afternoon. But if you think about it, some things in life are just like that. Good things are sometimes excessively hard to find. They inspire endless frustration, and they require a lot of work. That doesn't mean they aren't worth it. I'd like to encourage you to ask for help. Everyone here wants you to succeed. your family, your teachers, your friends, me. So just ask. This is also true in life after high school. Surround yourself with people who want to see you happy. They will always be there to support you. Be sure to learn from your friends, even if that means learning what you should not do. They may all be stealing sinks from the boys' bathroom. Some of them may even decide that the sink itself simply is not enough. The bathroom must then also be set on fire. I can assure you, this is not necessary. In life, we can save ourselves a lot of heartache and pain by simply learning from those around us. I'd also like to give you some Spitfire advice, a list of do's and don'ts for life at Henry Clay and beyond. Do remember to study, go to homecoming, and sit with different people at lunch. Do protect your free time and avoid working yourself into the ground. Do wear protective headgear when entering our school building. I hear there's rats falling from the ceiling. Don't let others define success for you. It is easy to get caught up in what other people are doing, but that is a sure way of derailing your own success. Don't lose sight of what you love, and most importantly, please don't peak in high school. Love your big sister. Nothing ever lasts forever. High school doesn't last forever, and if it did, we wouldn't enjoy it as much. Though difficult to see, there is beauty in the endings. They remind us of all the love we have for those around us, and we get to hold on to those people a little bit longer for a brief moment before we let them go. And it is okay to let them go. That's just part of it. In life, my hope for all of you is that you enjoy most of it, but more importantly, that you feel all of it. Best of luck. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, graduates, for 4 years of hard work and dedication to Henry Clay High School. Our goal has always been to help develop outstanding citizens, and this class exemplifies that goal. Superintendent Liggins, I am ready to certify to you and the Fayette County Board of Education that each of these 545 Henry Clay High School graduates seated here today have met the criteria as set forth by the Fayette County Public Schools and the Kentucky Department of Education to be awarded an official diploma from Henry Clay High School.
Thank you. And my authority as superintendent, and on behalf of the Board of Education, I hereby accept these graduates as graduates of Fayette County Public Schools. Congratulations, class of 2023.
It is my distinct pleasure to present to you the graduating class of Henry Clay High School, 2023. At this time, will the first row please stand? Presenting the class will be Ms. Laura Donovan-Lyons and Ms. Tiffany Smith, assisted by Ms. Denise Miner and Mr. Joe Ratliff. Awarding the diplomas will be board members Ms. Amanda Ferguson and Mr. Tyler Murphy. The graduating class has asked me to implore you to honor them by not yelling or cheering while their names are being announced so that each and every family member can hear the names of all graduates. Please do not interrupt the ceremony in any manner.
Rami.
Checking.
Rami Chanmika Abirathne.
Eli Henry Abernathy.
Paritosh Acharya.
Calvin Michael Adams.
Ali Al-Humadi.
Fatima Mahamazadi Alamar.
Vigo Xavier Alvarez.
Diego Antonio Alvarez Velasquez.
David Allen Anderson.
Tori Christina Anderson.
Logan Rex Andrews.
Daniel Richard Andrus.
Jose Indalecio Angelo Urbina.
Kai John Aoki.
Sebastian Amato Ariballo Aigler.
Bryn Morgan Armstrong.
Harry Jacob Arnold.
Henry Jared Arnold.
Devesh Arial.
Carol Lachey Atwell.
Brianna Faye Augsburg.
Jaden Kyle Bailey.
Logan Wright Bailey.
Anaya Deanne Baker.
Caden Wesley Baker.
Matthew Harlan Lee Baker.
Jacob Christian William Ball.
Tyler Harrison Ballard.
Emma Elizabeth Ballard.
Miguel Eduardo Benigas Salarzano.
Damiana Darielle Adams.
Leah Rose Barnard.
Zachary Trey Baltrip.
Emily Rain Barrett.
Mason Ryan Barker.
Stone Baxter.
Landon Joshua Barentine.
Christian Xavier Belongi.
Braden Jace Bell.
Ashley Benitez Navarrete.
Cyrus Stormy Benj.
Kimani Nicholas Bennett.
Astrid Benitez Navarrete.
Stella Adine Burke.
Ava Jillian Birch.
Kylie Paige Blank.
Elliot Stephen Blanche.
Jonah Madison Wayne Boggs.
Ariane Janelle Blunt.
Beau Renee Boston.
Niles Alexander Sorrell Bond.
Edward Cole Bray.
Sarah Addenbrook Brooke Boyd.
Gabriella Lynn Brenniger.
Nevaeh Collis Bridgewater.
Lauren June Bracato.
William Andrew Broadus.
Atticus Drake Brown.
Asia Monet Brooks.
Jade Isabella Bruce.
Amaya Lene Carpenter.
Nolan Reagan Brzezowski.
Conlon Dale Brown.
Jordan Lindsay Birch.
Tiani Tyre Bryson.
Davon Morgan Burnham.
Carlos Bubidi.
Trinity Shayla Burnett.
Heston Quinn Burchett.
Abigail Nicole Cahill.
Tyler Jacob Burge.
Iona Catherine Campbell.
Owen Chapman Burnett.
Mariana Cardeno Rosales.
Marion Claire Byrne.
Ava Catherine Castagola.
Catherine Michelle Calvert.
Benjamin Lee Caudill.
Gretchen Enid Candelaria Vasquez.
Brooklyn Alexis Champa.
George Silas Caslin.
Jacob James Childress.
Aniston Nicole Champa.
Cinta Maria Sinu.
Carson Delaney Champa.
Diogene LaShawn Clay.
Tor Hunter Chetanapund.
Lillian Catherine Clifford.
Terrell Clayland Clark.
Michaela LaVon Collins.
Daniel Christopher Clemens.
Tate Kahn.
Milani Denise Cobble.
Donovan Lee Cowan.
Drake Richard Cole.
Charles Ethan Kraft.
Jaden Sincere Commodore.
Caitlin Sophia Crum.
Marissa Contreras Martinez.
Christopher Elias Cueva.
Alexandra Cordova.
Seth Jameson Curtis.
Christopher James Cox.
Jess Olden Davis III.
Constance Alexandra Craig.
Mason Hughes Decker.
Bria Shea Jewel Crum.
Cooper Jameson Diener.
Luis Alberto Cruz.
Carolyn Jocelyn DeLuna.
Cameron Lee Curry.
Dominic Thomas DiLorenzo.
Arianya Maria Lise Decker Belt.
Emily Grace Doolin.
Madeline Lee Deep.
Evan Nath Dougal.
Gabrielle Angelia Grace Flora.
Saif Ahmed Deroni.
Binette Diop.
Cameron Lee Idol.
William Nash Dotson.
Emery Catherine Elkinson.
Jenny Claire Duncan.
Nevaeh Sarita Epps.
Thomas Richard Auke Ehrenborg.
Emma Helene Fay.
Serene Ismail Alamouri.
Jonah Carmichael Feld.
Kayla Marie Epley.
Mark Herschel Fisher.
Gloria Carol Falach.
David William Flynn.
Macy Ryan Farmer.
Michael Dylan Frazier.
Carter Xavier Farrell.
Brianna Jaylee Fryman.
Jada Lexi Floyd.
Dorothea Petra Gale.
Madison Mead Ford.
Elizabeth Alexander Gann.
Levi Gino Frechette.
Ivan Jesus Garcia.
Isabella Elisa Galavati.
Brighton Adair Garrett.
Alice Stephanie Garcia.
Frederick Reed Gay Jr.
Catherine Yannette Garcia.
Trey Jordan Gearhart.
Xavion Tyreek Gay.
Autumn Darlene Gilbert.
Jack Charlie Geiger.
Eli Patterson Gowen.
Jacob Anthony Gill.
Amaline Yahara Gonzalez.
Isabella Nicole Godinez.
Harry Austin Gonzalez Mejia.
Braxton Jersey Goldthorpe.
Madison Lee Green.
Mia Carmen Gonzalez.
Stella Madison Green.
Dorian Deja Graham.
Casey Morgan Griffith.
Caden Elijah Green.
Daniel Lynn Glenn Griggs.
Preston Taylor Reese Green.
Yazir Kareem Gillian Espinanza.
Skylar Julian Green.
Evan Scott Haight.
Zoe Lynn Griffith.
Nalise Marie Hall.
Sawyer Elizabeth Grigsby.
Cooper Riley Hanshew.
Jaden Seth Hackney.
William Andrew Hargis.
Maya Grace Hamilton.
Grace Miranda Harrison.
Aiden Lewis Hanna.
William Stanford Harvey.
Victoria Vance Harkins.
Carly Faith Hawkins.
Margaret Grace Harrison.
Amanda Caitlin Henderson.
Lily D. Hartman.
David Mariano Hernandez Bardales.
Mason Arthur Hawkins.
Aaron Hernandez Rodriguez.
Nora Grace Henry.
Damari Devon Herring.
Joanna Hernandez Mesquite.
Crawford Layton Hightower.
Benjamin Arthur Hightower.
Michaela Elizabeth Hill.
Elizabeth Madeline Hightower.
Jaden Nakia Holloway.
Jordan Ayana Holloway.
Jordan Jamel Holmes.
Andrew Lawrence Houghton.
Joseph Carey Howard.
Alexis Rain Hunsaker.
Kirsten Marie Huckel.
Narmeen Amir Ibrahim.
Benjamin Riley Hunter.
Zawadi Edie.
Taha Ibrahim.
Roman Scott Ingram.
Deshaun Ann Ingram.
Jalea Carlin Irvin.
Christian David Herreras Fuentes.
Aya Ramsey Jaludi.
Celeste Nicole Isaac.
William Clyde Anthony James.
Jabin Emmanuel Jackson.
Donovan Andrew Jenkins.
Kavion Markel Jean-Louis.
Joyner Floor Ndum Jikang.
Parker Reed Jenkins.
Jemiah Marie Johnson.
Javier Ryan Jimenez Martinez.
Olivia Kelly Johnson.
Jackson Kelly Johnson.
Caitlin Hope Jordan.
Charlie Liasia Jones.
Lucas Maxwell Kalinski.
Santosh Josie.
Thomas Kisala Candolo Jr.
Krishal Karki.
Harrison Alexander Kay.
Shabansu Casey.
Heather Lee Keyboards.
Jeremiah Lewis Kenny.
Addison June Kenny.
Robert Fulton Kenny IV.
Ashira Carroll.
Biplav Kadiwada.
Benson Cage King.
Corinne Olivia King.
Ella Anjali Curlew.
Elsa Miranda Clayney.
Devin Marie Koenig Smith.
Matthew Burton Cotter.
Kika Kyalandawa.
Madison Taylor Lambert.
Tavion Marcel Lancaster.
Sophia Ann Newquist Landfield.
Tabitha Joe Lanter.
Jason Q. Lee.
Kevin Tran Lee.
Reagan Simone Lee.
Bryant Barnard Lynn McCreary.
Kiefer Yufong Lin.
Sean Kenton Lee.
Justine Margaret Lawfall.
Sophia Regine Muir Link.
Brendy Jacqueline Lopez Cortez.
Kathia Lopez.
Michelle Adriana Lorca Nunez.
Kian Benet Lucero.
Henry Thomas Lynch.
Marlon Misael Luna Lopez.
Carla Maldonado Lopez.
Olivia Fontaine Mackey.
Eric Manny Rafasha.
Alexis Madera Garcia.
Morgan Shane Marshall.
Mukhtar Mamouri.
Ian Alejandro Martinez Hernandez.
Giosamari Marquez Robles.
Isabella DeGracie Matthews.
Mauro Martinez.
Austin Allen McAllister.
Evan Robert McCarthy.
Yalise Shinar McCowan.
Malia Lynn McKinney.
Timothy Dallas McCoy.
Margot Nancy Meadows.
Taj Jamal McPherson.
Sarah Grace Merritt.
Denise Marie Meads.
Rumiana Nikolova Mihailova.
Deborah Mibella.
Kyan Lawrence Miller.
Aubrey Lynn Miller.
Marcella Rose Miller.
Laura Lee Miller.
Presley Renee Miller.
Nana Coffey Ofora Miller.
Saronic Mishra.
Ali Jaden Miracle.
Tyrion Claymont Monger.
Carolyn Carden Mitchum.
Liani Valeria Murilla Mayasola.
Nathan Robert Cole Moman.
Lucas William Alvis Morris.
Jose Eric Marino De La Cruz.
Shayla Marguerite Muir.
Hudson Lee Morris.
Jaden Emmett Murphy.
Maxwell James Morris.
Yara Musa.
Shahid Musin.
Marigold Nye.
Jamiah Lee Mulder.
John Daniel New.
Tariq LeBron Murphy Adams.
May Lee Joe Nee.
Henry Oxley Myers.
Tyler Jackson Nichols.
Jaden Thomas Nine.
Eric Wayne Northern.
Montavia Lee Newcomb Lightfoot.
Georgine Simire.
Leanna Danielle Nichols.
Caroline Elizabeth O'Donnell.
Dennis Desmond Nikita.
Iniola Olalai.
Matthew Oliver Nouvelet.
Trace Alexander Olmsted.
Jimmy Anthony Obando Jr.
Caroline Kaywood Overman.
Angelica Catherine O'Farrell Alonso.
William Stewart Palmer.
Shannon Michelle Olmsted.
Ashlyn Grace Parker.
Somia Mary Uman.
Kason Atwood Parks.
Nathan Clinton Pally.
Ayush Vasant Patel.
Kirpa Parajuli.
Selena Magali Reyes Velasco.
James Stephen Parker.
Ryan Ramesh Patel.
Piario Pasto Navario.
Sogat Podel.
Rhea S. Patel.
Lyndon Harris Payne.
Smit Trushesh Patel.
Hannah Renee Perigo.
Brandon Wesley Pavey.
Graydon Anthony Phillips.
Miguel Angel Perez Arida.
Bisesh Pokarel.
Olivia Yuan Pettit.
David Andrew Ponder.
Melissa Ariano Pia Contreras.
Renish Padel.
Subansu Pokarel.
Kamaya Karita Price.
Pranav Panu Balith.
Mario De Jesus Puentes Jorge.
Rajet Prajapiti.
Divya Rai.
Marianne Margaret Price.
Audrey Robinson Reed.
Bilal Abdullah Hifeze Kada.
Genesis Haiti Reyes.
Alexis Christian Rott. Christine Rott.
Michaela Charisse Nichelle Roberts.
Joseph Daniel Reed.
Jason Oliver Santos Lopez.
Johnny Reyes.
Litzy Camilla Rodriguez.
Alicia Maria Robinson.
Jennifer Rodriguez Tadeo.
William Tyler Rogers.
Abigail Grace Rowland.
Derek Yadiel Rodriguez Alvarado.
Francisco Javier Romero Aguirre.
Abigail Thompson Rogers.
Xavier Andrew Rout.
Hannah Marie Rollins.
Jacob Reed Rudzik.
Anna Romero Mejia.
William Willis Rutherford.
McKenna Joy Rose.
Sachs.
Catherine Emily Rugg.
Zoe Elizabeth Schaefer.
Abdullah Sadi.
Jackson Campbell Schmidt.
Luis Alberto Sanchez Estevez.
Terrence Johnson Schneider.
Rohan Vipul Salvalia.
Sophia Jane Shannon.
Emma Caroline Scheller.
Sydney Raquel Shelby.
Kaylee Mae Schmidt.
Monte Jerome Simmons.
Noah Keenan Schuer.
Jay Sean Singh.
Bennett Woods Shambu.
Juan Slaughter Jr.
Calvin Stanley Sharpie Jr.
Aiden Parker Smith.
Neboja Simic II.
Alexis Lachey Smith.
Dylan Cade Sims.
Jemiah Pache Smith.
Blake Alexander Stone.
Janice Deshay Smith.
Aisha Janae Smith.
Walker Layden Spaulding.
Cortavion James Smith.
Sophie Longer Chun Spielman.
Jarrett Peyton Smith.
Alyssa Paige Spiegel.
Noah Benjamin Smith.
Marina Alitza Stanley.
Olivia Jane Sparks.
Madison Lillian Stewart.
Lauren Michaela May Spears.
Jade Yasmin Suarez Piedra.
Reagan Faith Spivey.
Benjamin Willoughby Swayze.
Peyton Ann Stouffer.
Benjamin Allen Taylor.
Kaylee Morgan Sutton.
Michaela Mackenzie Taylor.
Andrew Nicholas Taylor.
Lauren Michelle Thompson.
Kayla Marie Taylor.
Jacob Warren Tipton.
Amira Lynn Thompson.
Esperance Tosha.
Tatiana Nishe Thompson.
Aaron Joshua Trammell III.
Kobe Hiroki Toda.
John Kafia Shibangu.
Lauren Renee Towery.
Jermaine Combs Turner Jr.
Jolie Isabella Trustee.
Giselle Yahaira Valencia Hernandez.
Ethan Christopher Teray.
Tiffany Jordan Vandervoort.
Emirance Umokungwa.
James Carroll Varner.
James Harry Vanderpool IV.
Henry William Vaughn.
Blake Deskins Van Horn.
Elena Vasquez Vera.
Priscilla Vasquez Ramirez.
Pamela Alexandra Vicencio Guzman.
Nicholas Vasquez Sanchez.
Akili Wakilongo.
Pedro Carlos Vega Oriono.
Oliver Keegan Walker.
Krishanu Waggle.
Anna Marie Webb.
Casey Tiffany Ann Walker.
Shelby Lane Wells.
Mia Keola Wallace.
Clay Joseph Wexler.
Casey Deanne Wells.
Kennedy Ann Jean White.
Jade West.
Rayonte Jay Sean White.
Jenna Yasmin Whaley.
Joseph Tyler Whitmore.
Nathan Troy White.
Samantha Ellen Wigginton.
Carson Hope Whitley.
Peyton Lane Williams.
Kennedy Claire Yates Whelan.
Brandon James Wills.
Charles Ivan Williams.
Miranda Nicole Woods.
Ryan Michael Williams.
Wexler Harry Yellowitz.
Ainsley Paige Wilson.
Keyshawn Daniel Young.
Shamar Trayvon Worsley. Amaya Shanice Young. Jillian Chizu.
Will the class please stand? Class of 2023, by the authority invested in me by the Fayette County Board of Education, I hereby declare that you are graduates of Henry Clay High School. Please move your tassels to the left to confirm you have completed the program of studies at Henry Clay High School. You may be seated. I have a little brief message to send you off. Dear class of 2023, I want to leave you with a message I received from the commencement speaker who spoke at my college graduation in May of 1984. I took his message to heart, and I hope you will too. As you head out to begin a new chapter in your life's book, please focus on doing everything within your power to make a life rather than to focus on making a living. A dear friend messaged me this past weekend sharing the Japanese philosophy Ikigai. The focus of Ikigai is to find your reason for being. I think my message to you goes hand in hand with this philosophy. To me, making a life meant getting to know myself well enough to identify my purpose and my passion, and then finding a vocation that allowed me to combine the two. After several years of working in a variety of settings, I discovered my purpose was to help people. During this time, I helped a friend run AAU basketball tournaments for several summers, and I mentored a handful of young men at the High Street YMCA. Through those two experiences, I discovered my passion was to work with youth. I determined the best vocation for me to combine my purpose and my passion would be to serve as a public school educator. It's one of the best decisions I ever made in my life. This is year 29 for me, and I have loved every single year. As you begin your journey to find your purpose and your passion, please remember a couple of important side notes. One, success is personal. And I'm going to quote something I saw on Instagram. Hate to bring social media into it, but it's powerful. Listen to the whisper of your soul rather than the roar of society. Two, the person who knows they have enough is rich. You determine what your enough is and work accordingly to get it. During this journey, I also have a couple of things that I hope you will do that are just as important as finding your purpose and passion. First, I hope you will develop your own life's philosophy. I think you know mine, which is to be wise, to be kind, and to be happy. The most influential people in my life were the epitome of those three character traits. So it became my goal at the age of 29 to become more like those people. Determine your life's philosophy and let it keep you grounded and focused on what is most important to you. Second, I hope you will realize that love is the most powerful force in the universe. Please develop a strong sense of self-love. Appreciate and love yourself for the wonderful human being you are. This will greatly increase your ability to love and be loved by others. Please love this planet that we belong to, respect Mother Earth, and do your part to help take good care of her. Lastly, please love your family, your friends, and your significant others fearlessly, ferociously, and unconditionally. Do not be shy in expressing to those who are most important to you just how much you love them, and do it frequently. Please do it frequently. In closing, it has been an honor to serve Henry Clay High School and the community that surrounds it for 18 years. You have treated me and my family wonderfully. I thank you for that. Henry Clay High School graduating class of 2023, thank you for allowing me to be your principal. Please continue to be wise, to be kind, to be happy. I love each and every one of you. Please keep in touch and take care. Now, I would like to introduce our senior class president, Cole Bray.
All right. Good evening, graduates, faculty, family, and friends. My name is Cole Bray, and I'm the senior class of 2023 president at Henry Clay High School. First off, I would like to extend my congratulations to my fellow graduates for all their hard work and their accomplishments over the past 4 years. You all deserve a pat on the back. We are truly a special bunch, and I believe that we're going to go on to do some remarkable things over the course of our lives. And I know some of y'all are hungry and ready to celebrate, so I'll keep this short and sweet. I'll lead by telling you to be a sponge. Soak it all in. We're about to enter what many consider to be the prime time of life, so don't waste it. Take every opportunity you get, and yeah, not every single one is going to work out, but every opportunity will make you a tad more refined and a tad more seasoned. And before you know it, you'll be ready for the grill. I know for many, graduation seems to be bittersweet, as it serves as the end of a lengthy chapter in this book we call life. But it leaves open an entirely new blank chapter that can be whatever you want it to be. In this new chapter, it doesn't have to be War and Peace. It can be a Dr. Seuss book. And speaking of Dr. Seuss books, I'd like to share something with you all. And no, I'm not going to read it to you, as I imagine many of y'all have heard this story 1,000 times. Rather, there's an inscription on the inside of this book that my grandmother wrote to my father over 30 years ago, and this inscription has been passed down to me through countless readings of this story at bedtime. And I'd like to share it with you. Todd, I know there are many wonderful places for you to explore and learn about on life's journey, both within yourself and without. May you truly discover the wholeness of self and the wonder of it all. Motherly advice, it never fails. So keep on looking. You'll find what you're searching for, whether it takes a week, a month, a year, or a whole lifetime. Life truly is beautiful, and this big rock we live on has a lot of nooks and crannies that are yours for the taking. So don't waste time. Don't put your goals off. Tell yourself, oh, I'll do that tomorrow. Do it today. Success does not come to those who wait. Take risks, and before you know it, you'll look around, and life will be that much sweeter. Live every day like it's your last. As Ernest Hemingway once said, and Pitbull would later popularize, every day above ground is a great day. Remember that. True wisdom. And I'll leave you all with this. As a young, doe-eyed Cole Bray viewed the classic 2006 Pixar film Cars, he was captivated by the rhythm of a song that never really struck a chord with him until he needed to write a graduation speech a few years later. Life truly is a highway, a long, winding road that is seemingly never ending. And on this road, you're surrounded by cars of all makes and models heading north, south, east, west, towards destinations you may never know. But there's one constant among all these vehicles. They're moving forward. So keep moving forward. If you look back in the rear view too long, you're going to crash. So keep those eyes on the road in front of you and keep moving forward. Thank you, and congratulations to all my fellow graduates. I hope you all have a wonderful evening. Go Blue Rebels.